guess we're stuck going this way for now. What the fuck was that? Power's off to that one. What the fuck is this shit? That's scary as a motherfucker. Machine hanger. Something's creeping me out in this room because it's messing with me. My vision or something. You know what the hell that is. Boots, I don't think I need boots. Somebody's claw. I don't see anything in this room. That's another claw. Unless you put them on one of these guys, but... Thank you. Can't open this. I don't think we can do anything with that on the wall, no. This is creepy as a motherfucker. Biohazards. That's special. Oh fuck, did that just make me jump? Or whatever it is. Maybe it's not. We got some omni tool right now, which is fine. Smart access computer. Okay. So this will get us in some of the stuff we couldn't get in before. There's even a sign on the wall. That's just pure nasty. don't think I'm going that way, so. Hope there's anything I need in here. I don't see anything. Food. I think we need to go back because that one called for how many total? And I don't see anything in here that opens this other door. We need to get back to that computer. The main. I don't remember something being blasting this door open like that. That's not the room we want. I can see why the... I swear the door... God, we closed though. We left this door open, I think. Well, it don't matter.
Service console up to 3, including pilot seat activated.
Yes, an unknown contamination. Well, I didn't want to come out of the computer. System status. Remote access denied. Servers offline. Main power suspended. Initiate main power suspended. Setup programming unreliable. Denied energy. Back. Simmons Jarrett 28 terminal scan. It said it was complete. How many tools? Manage tool chip. Welcome back to tool chip not inserted. Well, let's insert a tool chip in it. Isn't there a way?